Barry, I will give you $1,000 if you say it right now.
$1,000? You are hiding something.
Wait a minute. No, wait. Can we just stick to the issue at hand?
Oh, you almost had me.
What's up guys, Sal here. So the Galaxy S10 is shaping up to be a no compromise device worthy of Galaxy Range's 10th anniversary celebration. It has triple rear cameras, an ultrasonic in-display fingerprint scanner, new gradient color schemes, a 5G option, a record screen-to-body ratio with notchless design prowess, an NPU chip, the list goes on and on and on. Now we have some more information on the battery capacity as well as the screen-to-body ratio. SamsungMobile.news claims the battery on the S10 Plus is gonna be the same as the Galaxy Note 9, which is 4000 mAh, and the screen to body ratio is gonna be a freaking 93.4%. These are expected, to be honest. If they can put 4000 mAh on the Galaxy Note 9, it's a no wonder they can do it on the S10 Plus as well. By the way, it's not possible to go for the 100% screen to body ratio with the current smartphone design, since the aluminum frame eats up some of it. Technically, they can do it by curving all the four sides of the device, but I don't think it will be practical that way, and it also has a lot of engineering difficulties. So I guess this is the highest they could go without any impractical design choices. If a new trademark by Samsung is anything to go by, the new foldable panel could be marketed as an infinity V display. The V could represent the foldable nature of the display. Samsung filed a trademark for this name just last week in South Korea and categorized it under smartphone displays. That said, next week is expected to be the world's first official look at the Samsung's foldable smartphone. It's not clear if they're gonna show the device itself or show off a detailed conceptual video and highlight its features and user interface. In any case, I'm so excited for this and I hope it turns out practical. Let me know your thoughts on this down in the comments and I'll see you all tomorrow. Peace out.